Hello, Skullgirls fans, and welcome to Skull Hearts at Dawn and my last Skullgirls practice, at least stream practice, probably not last actual practice, but last stream practice before Northwest Majors next week. So, because of that, I will not be streaming next Friday or Saturday or Sunday. Like, I'm not going to be streaming next weekend at all. I'm leaving Thursday evening, so don't expect me anytime afterwards. At least not until the Monday, which, yeah, so Tuesday's still on. So anyone who watches my stuff regularly, yeah, nothing until Tuesday next week. So next Tuesday and the following Tuesday, but no Friday next week, no Sunday following that. But yeah, so let's get to it. I actually did get quite a bit of good advice from last week. Last week's stream, I was pointing out how I was having a really hard time with Fuqua's standard, like, get up to get down combo. And that actually, I mean, it's a corner combo, basically. And people pointed me to, oops. Oh, shoot. This is going to be painful. I gotta rebind my controls, crap. Okay, well, anyway, no big deal. Actually, it is a big deal. But anyway, so yeah, the... Basically, it's sort of a thing that use shadows as a way of getting in. Which I'm trying to do way too hard. Ah, okay. So, if you're wondering why it doesn't match up with Padlight, it's because I actually do have the controls misbound, which is going to be a bit of a problem. Ah! My muscle memory is not getting used to this. Oh, whoops. Almost got it. So yeah, there's a combo that basically involves doing shadows on top of... Oops. That isn't the combo I like to use normally, but it's... I still want to have that other combo because it's good to have. Oh, wait. Is this... No, this is correct. I gotta change my... Sorry. I can't play this because I don't have the right bindings. Oops. Oops. Nope. There we go. At least I got my health back. What the? What are my lights? Oh, what? Oh, wow. This is way... I'm... Yeah, okay. That's what's going on. Wow. Yeah, good luck actually getting the combos I had before. Sheesh. Oops. That's not what I wanted. What? Oh, right, this is... Which ones are punches? Ah! Okay, we'll get this fixed by the next game. This is... Okay, let's just... Yeah, I should have checked first. I think... Everything, the light punch, light kick stuff has been flipped around. I don't care. Let's just fix it. And then I'll go back to... Oops, no. Controls. Okay. Really wish that pad light worked with the Xbox controller mode. Works with PS3 controller mode, but I have to switch back and forth, so. Okay, let's actually play for real now. With my actual controls. And the actual combo I've been trying to do. Although it has a bit of a hard part in that after the second bit, where you have to do this, like, standing... Oh, crouching light kick, standing medium kick, crouching heavy punch. And this switch between standing, crouch, or crouch, stand, crouch, I always mess up. I always get that heavy punch standing, not crouching. Which is a pain in the butt. Gentlemen and ladies is, but yeah, I gotta get used to that. Oops. I've also gotta get used to actually, you know, doing the combo in practice. Actually, outside of practice. In practice is not the problem. Oops. Okay. Maybe I should not draw on it too much. Like, it's a combo that I have, not the be-all, end-all. Oops. And yes, I will be falling back on my other combo fairly often. I do want to win after all. Oops. I should probably... There was actually another technique that I was in, like... Ah! I was introduced to. Of car canceling... Oops. Oops. Yeah, like that. Oops. Ah, no. Ah, darn it. I almost had a combo there. I mean, if I can carry them into the corner, then the old standby I was using before becomes a corner combo. But yes, I'm probably going to lose a lot of games because I am experimenting a lot right now. We're gonna get you. What the heck? Wow, okay. Well, at least give me that one. Alright, I got one win. I'm so done. Actually, maybe not. Yeah, I'm done. Okay. Alright, well, at least I took one game. Actually, that was... Ah, man. Timing worked out. That was a painful match for Rollbacks, but if the timing had worked out, it would have been fine. But yeah, that, ouch, ouch. Okay, so, okay, this should be better. At least a lower ping. That'll help. Because I want to make sure that I get my comp. I want to at least try it, because it's nice to do the shadow combo. It seems like it's less timing dependent than the get up to get down chain. Or, yeah. That's what I'm calling it now. I feel like, I think there's a song or something. I know it sounds silly that I don't know offhand, but I think get up to get down is part of a song. I know I get up, I get down is part of a Yes song. Point of no return, I believe. But that's not what I'm saying, is it? Oops. Ah! Yeah, for some reason, when I try to do this, I do it... I get a projectile, which is, I think... Oops. I think it's because I have this bad tendency of going forward to go back. I don't know why I do that. Ah. Okay, well, that was weirdly easy, but all right. Oops. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, I have to do the medium, not the heavy. Ow! Okay, that was nicely done. Fortunately, that's not going to help you any. Because I had 3 bars of meter, because... It turns out experimenting a lot with crouching heavy punch gets you a lot of meter, apparently. That seems to work, especially since I wasn't using any meter. So, hey, I actually won something. How about that? I did not expect that. Although I don't often expect it, but hey. Hey, Squiggly, perfect test candidate. Because Squiggly was always the hardest thing I had, or hardest character I had to fight because she was so tiny. Still is tiny. I would say get the meat on those bones, but it seems like it'd be a little bit insensitive given that she's probably just bones. The meat's likely rotted off by now. Okay, I'm trying too hard to do the thing. Way too hard, right? Ah! That was a counter hit. That was bad on my part. Ah! Perfect timing on the big band assist in their part. Ah! Couldn't even car cancel out of that. Oops. Wow, okay, Big Man's causing me a lot of problems. Oh, right, it's supposed to delay slightly for smaller characters. Oops. How the heck? Oops. Bad time to dash. Okay, that was actually not meant to be a dash. That was meant to be a... Oh, why did I do that? Oh, this keeps happening! Stupid projectiles! Every single time! I'm hitting projectile when I don't want... Well, that works. Oops! Nope! Of course, the real question is, do I want to snap Big Band out? Yeah, I kind of do. I want to get my health back. Although Squiggly's a fan of the button, they know how to play Squiggly really well, and I don't like that. Ow, wait, that was... Okay, nice cross-up. Nice mix-up. Although now my standard combo actually... Oops. Oops. Hey, I got something. All right, I think I can just take this. Yeah, Big Man's really easy to hit with the standard combo. So I'm not too worried. Of course, the problem is going to be finishing off Squiggly. Ah, so close. Block that low would have been fine. But hey, I actually did, I think, pretty well for doing a lot of experimentation. That shadow combo is, even for how badly I'm doing it so far, that's actually pretty useful. I really wish I had learned that sooner. I mean, I'm screwing it up too. It's just having it as an option. Having more options than just up, down, up, down, up, down all the time with that weird, because it's really timing sensitive and doesn't work on light characters very well outside of the corner. In the corner, it works on them just fine, but outside of the corner, it does not work. But large characters like Big Band or Double or Eliza, it works fine, which is probably why I was getting confused, because I was fighting a lot of Big Bands and Elizas. I was fighting quite a few Squigglies and Pain Wheels too, but I don't know. It's for some reason, only last week it really occurred to me and was kind of mentioned, pointed out, hey, there's other combos you can do that are a better option, or a more flexible option. After you, Creed. So, very good. Break them. Oh, nice. Good jump there. Ah, he really figured that well. Oh, come on. Oops. Oh well, I was trying to do a super there, but that was actually a bad idea. Ah, oops. There's a way of transitioning between the two, and I gotta remember to actually do that sometimes. Ah, seriously? They were blocking that? Thought they were gonna attack. Wow. Okay, yeah. Ah, I did not... I need to, like... I can do the up-down thing, but if I can't kill him, I really gotta transition into the other combo, the one involving shadows. You can do that. Like, you go up once, you go down once, and then the second time down, I think you can just transition straight into basically bouncing them around with shadows. It's just getting used to doing that. I don't think I'll have that for NWM. I might have that for Combo Breaker, though, and Combo Breaker's the bigger deal. Man, if I have good ways of transitioning between those two combos, so I can always get the way I want to get based on whatever introduction to the combo I get, whatever starter I get, then I will be in a much better place with Fukua. They look nice. Okay.
Prepare for glorious battle. Crush them.
Oops. What was the forward option? Oh, right, meme pick forward option. Oops. Whoops. Wow, okay, that's not what I wanted. Okay, this is not good. Gotta go back to my reliable standby. Like... Hey, it actually worked! I keep calling that. And corner! Oops. Wow, I jumped right into a throw. I have not done that since my early Guilty Gear days. Okay, and that's where the combo kills. Oops. What? Why did they not chain into the other one? Well, whatever, that's... I'm using heavy punch. Standing heavy punch is an anti-air, so be careful. I just gotta remember to actually use it when I have a chance. Will this do the trick? What? Ah, I can't believe I dropped that. I gotta remember to delay that if I had delayed that medium kick shadow, I would've been fine. Gotta remember to do that. Delay the medium kick shadow against light... It's delaying the medium kick shadow against... Or sorry, heavy kick shadow, the first one, against light characters you have to do in order to keep them in a combo. At least reliably. You can do it otherwise, but you have to be much more precise about the next hits. And I'm not as good at the combo as I need to be quite yet. But yeah, that would have actually won that match if I had done that properly. Oh well. I will learn that. Probably not by next week. Hopefully by next month. Okay.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's time to fight!
Wow, okay. Yeah, they're gonna go for the other thing. Oh! Yeah, see what I mean by transitions? Oh, shoot! I didn't expect them to hit me that soon. That was my bad in the first bit. Oh, come on. Give me an opening, will you? Ah, this power cancel thing is a lot harder than I thought it was. How do I get out of this? I guess that works. Oops. Well, I know Don Hibiki is actually a really good player, so I didn't expect to win this when I came in. Didn't expect to lose this badly, though. Yeah, I'm screwed. Wow, that was pathetic.
We're done here.
Didn't even get a hit in. Let's see who's next. Oh, whoops. Well, maybe this will work okay. I don't like doing... Oh, wait. This is the person I had really bad rollbacks with, I think. Maybe. I had one person I had really bad rollbacks with, another person that I didn't. Not sure which one this is. Oh, affiliate now. This is the bad rollbacks.
Gentlemen and ladies is...
Well, that's... This is gonna suck. Oops. I feel like it's dropping my inputs. Even though I know that's not supposed to happen, ever. It's really hard not to feel that way sometimes. Especially since I don't know what's going to happen from frame to frame, since this... Or not even frame to frame, like... half second, because it's just... The connection here is so terrible. It's not the ping, it's a jitter problem. If it's this bad, it's a jitter problem. I play people with higher pings with... What? I don't know why my down to backs aren't working. I must not be hitting back. I have that problem all the time. I tend to not hit back when I need to. So it wouldn't surprise me if that was the problem. That's annoying. We're gonna get you. I can't stand these. I gotta remember, if I see roughly 180 some odd ping, do not go for it because it's gonna be this player and I cannot deal with the rollbacks. It's too jumpy. Just weird too, because the connection's good, apparently, but feels terrible. Okay, good. Something a bit better. Foodmonger? Okay, someone I have not yet played tonight. Another food? Oh, it's Philly. Okay.
Don't have time for this. Gentlemen and ladies,
right. What are they gonna start off with?
Time to fight!
Oops. I'm okay. Oops. Okay, well that'll work. It's a bit too easy. I'm not even getting a chance to do my combo. I got him heavy. Not light. Oops. Come on. Get in. Oh god. Would you please let me hit you? Yes, thank you. That sort of works, but that's what I was talking about, where I do this standing heavy punch instead of the crouching heavy punch because I'm trying to buffer them, but I keep forgetting that fighting game buffers work more like a queue than a stack. It, whatever input you have when the buffer would register it is what it takes, and that's it. I'm too used to RTS games where it's the opposite, where the last order is the one that people care about, and this is probably going to be Kurohime again. No, it's not. Okay, but yeah, I keep forgetting in fighting games, no, it's not the last thing you press before it actually executes the move. It was the first thing you pressed when the buffer window was open. That's what it takes. I keep forgetting that. Also, going up neutral, or down neutral actually is a fair amount of physical work. I think my stick maybe, I think I may have made my stick too heavy. I added a 2-pound spring, or no, it's 2-pound? I think it was 2-pound spring to it. May have made it too heavy. Ah, that's Kurohime again. Darn it. Darn you, Black Princess! And no, that's not racist. That's just what the name translates to. Or Princess Black, I suppose, and Kime would be the title, so. Darn you, Princess Black! Oops. Probably shouldn't be this close to Sarabella now that I think about it, given, you know, throws. Or just be ironic about it. There we go. Ah! No, that's just, yeah, like I said, connection's just being really wonky. I don't know why. Okay. And that's why I don't like doing that combo, because it's space problems. Right, see, there's supposed to be a reset after that point. I haven't even gotten the combo properly down, even let alone the reset. Ow. Ugh. Okay, well, at least I took that out. No. No, 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 not what I wanted. Okay, gotta remember, no high pings. It'll be this Kurohime over and over and over again, and it's a pain in the butt. Because their connection is just jittering all the time. That was a better match than the last two, but their connection keeps jittering all the time. So no, not gonna do that. The last two were just, I don't know. Or the previous two before that one were a pain in the butt. So no, just no. No! I just said, what did I just say? I just said no. Try somebody else. Okay, there we go. Someone with a better ping. Probably, no, Sweet Pea, someone new. Okay. Who is this then? Who are you, Sweet Pea? I don't know who you are. Never seen you before in my life. Let's see. Okay, Valentine, Phileas, Quigley. Pretty much the test case for my shadow combo if I could actually pull it off properly.
Don't even try.
Oops. Darn it. It's too close. I was trying to do the Kara thing. Which is surprisingly difficult to do reliably.
Ah.
Well, I'm stuck. Is there no way out of this corner? There's a way out of the corner. Ah, just out of reach. I figured I'd hit, but no, it was pretty much on the edge of the hitboxes. There we go. That's death. What? That's not death? Darn it. And they're having jitter problems too, what the heck? No, I'm screwed. This game's over. Ugh! Must people jitter all the time?
Now, message from propaganda minister.
Like, it's only happening for a couple people, so I'm pretty sure it's not me. I'm pretty sure it is them. Maybe this isn't Kurohime? Ah, it's Kurohime again! Although you can see the variation in ping. It's going from like 160 to 200. That's exactly what I mean by jitter. The ping is changing.
Gentlemen and ladies,
this is gonna be painful. No. The problem is that it's just hard. I mean, okay, see, this isn't so bad. So, like, I think I can. If the connection stays stable enough like this, I'm okay. What? No. Medium punch. Why isn't it medium punch? Medium punch actually apparently works well as an anti-air. Not so much for actually doing anything. I was supposed to beam one of my supers. Supposed to be BFF super. Great, and they BFF me? What the hell? That's what I was trying to do to them. I'm also just gonna tell them, don't pit me against these players.
You're fighting machine.
Doesn't work. I guess there's no jitter thing, so I can't really check that. I mean, that match wasn't so bad, but still. I just can't even think anymore now that I hit that match. It's like, oh great, it's gonna be another network nightmare. No. I reiterate my complaint from last week, but I guess it's too late about having ping limits. It's probably Kurohime again. I mean, I guess in this case it wouldn't matter, because the jitter is so bad that like anything above 160 might as well be them, because I'm pretty sure that's the same person every single time. Give me somebody else! For crying out loud, I want somebody else. I want to play someone other than Kurohime. Oh, Kurohime. Whatever, I don't know. Alright. Where Shinbo is. Shinbo. Alright, Philia Fukua Sarabella.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's time to fight!
We're gonna get you. Ah, no, that's too. That's got her advantage. We're gonna get you. What? Oh, okay, I didn't realize that was invincible. Fire just doesn't really. No, it was invincible. Ah, I'm getting confused now. I don't remember what to do. I probably might want to stop the stream then, because I'm not able to get my head about me. Okay. Darn it. Darn it. What the heck? What is going on? How does something consistent happen network-wise? What the heck? Why didn't I... Ah, I was trying to do a snap back. Why didn't I do a snap back?
Winner is you.
I need to heal up. Stupid thing. Just come on, give me the snap back already. Like, doing down and forward snap back or whatever. Must have been in the air when I did that. Alright, still, good ping. Who's this? Another- everyone's playing Philia now! What happened?
Quit!
It's kind of bizarre. Oh, darn it. I'm relying too much on that power cancel. No, not what I keep doing the wrong things. Or rather, not getting the back part of down the back for whatever reason. No. What do I do? Not working out. No! I can't sing anymore. I'm going to stop it. I think after this match, maybe one more, but my brain stopped working, so I can't play.
You should lie down.
We're going to get you.
See, that's what I mean by I can't do that against Squiggly. But I don't know how to transition from that combo to the other combo if I can against Squiggly. I don't know, one more, and then I'll just stop, because I can't, my brain's just not working right now. I'm getting too frustrated to play.
Win, or Siberia.
Seriously, I don't want any jitter ever again. Oh, right. Projectile.
We won't fall.
What? That... Man, Squiggly's annoying for how she escapes combos.
This is fun. Silver cord.
Oh, seriously? Screws up all my spacing considerations. At least I got rid of... At least Squiggly's down. If nothing else, Squiggly's out. Alright, are they gonna... Nope, they blocked it. I thought they wouldn't have a chance, but no, it was just one frame too late. I can't super anyway. Now I can super. Okay, now I could have supered out of that. Stupid cross-ups! Darn it, I almost had that match. Okay, man, if I could play them one more time, I could probably beat them. And of course, I can't, so never mind. Almost had it. But I'm not doing that shadow combo as much as I need to.
Happy hunting's gonna be your funeral.
And of course, now I'm against a character that I don't need to do it against.
Gentlemen and ladies, is a shot!
It's not what I wanted. I keep getting my left and right hands out of order. No, this isn't gonna go well for me at all. Like, if I wasn't streaming, I'd take a break, but I am streaming, so that's not an option. I can't even anymore. Oh, finally, I got an attack in. And again! What? Jar. Well, at least I evened out the match somewhat. So I can probably take him out at one hit. Hey! I actually had enough distance! The car canceled did it! Thank you so much, Josh B91. You actually gave me a really good piece of advice. I mean, okay, I imagine those generally good pieces of advice that you've always given me, but that one was particularly good. Of course, I gotta actually, you know, not get hit. I landed? God, why do I keep not reacting properly? I don't know where the back side on my stick is. I don't know what it is. I just never seem to know where side is. Like, upside rather than down. Like, back or forward rather than down, back, or down, forward. I always screw that up. Man, I was so much closer to that time. Oh, Don Hibiki again. Oh, well. This one's a wash. I'll try my best, but I expect I'll lose.
There is much shame in losing. Crush them!
I wanted to do a fireball. I don't know how I'm getting an attack in at this point. No! Oh, why did I... didn't even think it'd be a burst. Man, I wish I could just resign for games like this. Like, I know I'm gonna lose. Why am I wasting my time? I'm gonna get perfected. There's no point playing. Like, just... Why can't Funny Games have a resign option? I mean, I realize it's only like a few minutes. Still, that's a still a few minutes I don't get back. Like, I know Don Hibiki is gonna beat me. Terribly. Why waste my time? I know. I suppose theoretically I could get back. Or could come back. Yeah, I know. It's one of those weird things. I'm so used to RTS games, but at the same time, I have a hard time playing them nowadays. Because I find that fighting games are... I just find fighting games to be a much more interesting strategic challenge because of all the stuff that happens where you're basically responding to your opponent on the fly rather than having... Oh, damn it, not again.
Another waste of time ahead.
Like, I don't know, I find with RTS games just there's so much... Well, not all. Zero K has very little preparation time. But a lot of RTS games, a lot of standard RTS games have like minutes worth of preparation time for essentially do one thing the entire match. It just, I want that flexibility. But I also don't want to waste my time, which I'm doing right now, because I'm not gonna touch Don Hibiki. I don't know how. Especially with Bloody Squiggly, that I don't know what to do, and I can't, wow, I actually touched them. But yeah, like I said, I have a really hard time knowing where back is compared to down back on my stick. So there's not much of a chance of that. Seriously? I can't believe that goes over their head. I don't get fighting Squiggly at all. I don't like fighting Squiggly at all. That was still a waste of time, despite the fact that I touched her. It's like, I guess maybe crouching light kick? That's the only OTG I can think of offhand that would possibly work against Squiggly. Because clearly crouching light punch doesn't work. It's too high. Oh, hey, Foodmonger is in the chat. Hello. Yeah, I suppose he could always screw up, but he's not going to. Don Hibiki's not going to screw up. I'm actually surprised. I don't think I've ever seen him really at tournaments.
That was not so good.
Okay, I know I said 3 matches ago would be my last one, but maybe next one. I would like to get a win to finish this off. Oh, for crying out loud. Where is everybody? Figure people will be more online practicing for Combo Breaker and such. And it's only 8:30. Okay, 8:30 Pacific Daylight Time, I suppose. Anyone playing in New York or anything, which there is a pretty large community in New York, it'll be almost midnight. Seriously, there's nobody? I think there's nobody. Nobody nearby enough. Okay, one more try and then just no. I hate ending off anticlimactically, but it looks like there's not any other option. Okay. Never mind. All right, is there any... I don't really consider myself an expert, so no. All right, that's going to be it for tonight. Sorry for tonight. Sorry that it wasn't as finished up, so yeah. But yeah, I'm also kind of... Oh, it's only 8:10, but whatever. I'm also clearly kind of tired and frustrated, so I'm just gonna... not. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. I mean, I clearly have a lot more to go when it comes to practicing that shadow combo. That shadow combo is not easy to get into my repertoire, but also getting into the point where I'm actually getting close enough to do it. Yeah, there's a lot I need to learn. Or get used to, or remember to do in the middle of a fight. But yeah, that was that, so hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching, and I suppose I should probably mention that I've been doing a Dark Souls Let's Play, so there's that too at the YouTube channel. I mean, it's kind of unrelated, but if you happen to enjoy that, it's there! It's like 10 episodes so far. Actually, by the time this goes up, there'll be 11 episodes up so far. Plus a mechanics test video. So yeah. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. Northwest Majors is next week, so I will not be here from Friday to Monday, or Thursday to Monday. So, no streams then. But otherwise, that's all there is. So, thank you for watching again, and have a good night, everyone.